Start.
Hi, this is Lake Forest Academy C009 for the solar power. This is the event participant and this is our event supervisor. And here's the time. Okay. Now, the temperature of our device, which is around 20.5 Celsius, which is kind of at the room temperature. And then this is our beaker with water of 100 milliliter. So now we put the beaker into the device. We seal it. And we put the probes in. And this is the 5-minute timer, and this is gonna be our stopwatch. I'm gonna turn on the light. Oh, so the initial temperature. The probe is right in the water, and the initial temperature is 21 Celsius. So I'll turn on the light and start the timer. This is the calibrated data we got. So it's a trend line for our device. And now I'm taking temperature readings from the thermometer to find the trend. So now it looks like that the temperature of the water is increasing for 0.2 Celsius every 20 seconds. Zero, but it's actually close to one. So for our prediction, I would say we still have 50 seconds, then 60, 30, 15. So I think our temperature will be at 26 Celsius. And so this is our prediction for the time at 10 minutes. So it looks like by the end of the 10 minute, the actual time is 26.5. So thank you for watching and have a great day.